Hello folks, I hope you're good. My name is Caleb Amuzu, and in this video I'm going to talk about how muscles are built. I'm going to talk about what to do to build muscles, what to do not to hit a plateau, to keep improving, how muscles are made, how to eat, and just the basics about how to build muscles. So before we start, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please go ahead and do so. Hit the subscribe button. I'm going to be uploading a lot more content. So there are three important things to consider to build muscles: your workout, your diet, and your rest time. And they are all equally important. So I'm going to first talk about your workout. It's really important to actually go hard every day at the gym, because this is how your muscles are built. When you're working out, you damage your muscles. There are a little tiny microscopic damages inside of your muscles, and they release an inflammatory molecule called cytokines, which then activate your immune system and repair the damage on the muscles. But when it does so, it makes your muscles bigger and stronger, which I think is real amazing. It's like evolution happening right underneath our skin every single day. So it takes about 48 hours for the average man for your body, your immune system to build your muscles back. Sorry. But in order to do so, your system, your immune system needs nutrients. And when it comes to muscles, it's mostly protein. That is where the nutrition part comes in. So you have to make sure you have the proper nutrition according to your goals. In order to get bigger, your system needs protein. So you have to keep your body fed all the time with the right amount of protein. So when it comes to nutrition, the most important, obviously, carbohydrates and protein, and you have all the vitamins on the side. So protein build muscles and carbohydrate build fat, but you do know that you do need the carbohydrate, because a lot of it then get turned into energy, which you need actually to to carry on your workout at the gym. So you do not want to rule out the carbohydrate completely out of your workout, to cut out the carbs out of your workout completely, because you do need them. So like I said earlier, it takes 48 hours for the average man to build your muscles back, for a system to build your muscles back after they've been damaged. And most of it happens in our sleep during our rest time, mostly at night, and that's when where the rest time actually comes in play. You need a lot of rest in order to build muscles. And there's a phenomenon that anybody that had gone to the gym before know. Most people call it rookie gains. When the first time you hit the gym, you start to see gains, you start to see improvement, and at a certain point, it just kind of stops. And a lot of people have gone through that. I have gone through it for the past, I've been alright this year, last year, and the previous year, 2016, 2017. I had hit the plateau when I wasn't making any gains. I was the same weight, the same size, all throughout, and that is because we don't improve on our workout and our diet. Like I said, your body builds your muscles stronger each time, so they are stronger. To be able to damage them, you actually need to work out harder. So if you keep working out like you were doing last week or last month, you are not going to keep getting bigger, because your muscles are used to that intensity of training. You actually need to improve upon your workouts. Not necessarily going heavier, but maybe increase the intensity, do a lot more reps, a lot more sets, and if you can, add a few pounds every couple of weeks. And your nutrition, you need to improve on your nutrition as well. the amount of protein that you take a day, you need to increase them, because stronger and bigger muscles need a lot more protein. Same for the carbohydrates. You need a lot more energy to be able to damage your muscles to a certain point, because they are stronger. So you actually have to make sure you improve upon both your diet and your training in order to keep making improvement, not to hit the plateau. So that's basically the most important things that I think you need to keep in mind while trying to get bigger. You have to be able to balance the nutrition part. Find the right balance between the carbohydrate intake and your protein intake, and that depends on your current shape and your goals. Obviously, if you are trying to get leaner, you're gonna have to reduce the amount of carbohydrate. What I do is when I'm trying to cut down on some fat to get leaner, I actually do a lot more cardio. I increase my cardio time, 5-10 minutes, and I reduce my carbohydrate intake, and I increase the protein intakes. And I only take my carbohydrates in the morning. After noon, I don't take any more carbohydrates. Protein all throughout, and it's been working fine. I've kind of been able to get leaner and build muscle at the same time using that technique. It works for me. It might or might not work for you. Try it and let me know how it works in the comment section, by the way. So I think this is all for today. Lone Wolf Muscle King is out.
Deadly, bro. Deadly. Special.